particular video we are going to see what is meant by buffer storage using Node.js. Buffer storage is a temporary storage, basically buffer or cache we will call it as, where buffer storage is a temporary storage available in almost all kinds of servers where for storing the data. In Node.js also we have a similar kind of buffer storage where you can create a memory, you can store the data temporarily. How we can create a memory and how we can store the data temporarily, how many ways we can retrieve the data, in the sense, ways in the sense, different type, either integer type, you encoding type, like this, different types of data we can retrieve it. How we can retrieve that particular data, in this video, we are going to see that. Okay, let me show you the example related to buffer. First, you can see here, var buffer, I'm creating one particular variable, buff1, buffer.allocation, I'm allocating the memory 15, so 15 blocks of space will be allotted over here, console.log buff1, so whatever is there in the buffer, I'm thinking to print it over here. Next, I'm creating a buffer from ABCDEF. That means I am creating one particular buffer with the value ABCDEF. Here I am storing 15, here I am storing ABCDEF. So the memory will be allotted separately to that particular buffer. I am writing the content QQ from second position. So what is there in this particular buffer? Let me show it to you. Okay, you can see. Buffer, this is what the first one, this is 15 blocks it has been allotted, that is first one you can see over here. The second one, if you see here, as A, B, C, D, E, F has been stored, this is the size, and second one is based on A, B, C, D, E, F, it has to allocate the size. So A, B, C, D, E, F has been stored. And from the second position, I said it to store QQ. So, CD has been replaced with QQ over here. This is the way we can create a buffer, we can append the content, I mean replace the content also into the buffer. And one more way is there, you can deal with buffer, that is this one. You can see, I'm allocating 15 blocks and if I want to write the content, in integer format, you can see write integer write u, this is Unicode integer 8 format, I want to write 2, okay, read int 8, that means again encoding 8 type only, I am reading the contents of the same buffer so that I can get whatever the content I have written over there. Okay, let me run this. Okay, node buffer 1.js 2 will be displaying the content. This is what the buffer concepts is all about. Basically, buffer, if you need to store anything temporarily in your file operations or any kind of operations, even database related operations also, at the time this buffer will be helping us to do that kind of operations. Otherwise, you can deal with the different types of sessions, cookies, these kind of concepts also, where in later stages you will be considering and you will be learning that particular concepts. Thank you so much for watching.